watching Marty Salt, Bob Upsall, Chief Meteorologist Tom Terry in Severe Weather Center 9, and Sports with Zach Klein. This is Channel 9 Eyewitness News at 11. Coverage you can count on.
A man was killed in front of his wife and three-year-old son, and tonight police are looking into whether drugs were a factor. Martin Nieves was driving when he was shot, then crashed into a tree at Lee Avenue and Livingston Street in Orlando with his family in the car. They were visiting from New York. Channel 9's Leland Vittert spoke to someone who saw it happen.